D.C. politicians have been trying to auction off Montana's public lands for years, and Steve Daines is one of them. He cast the deciding vote that would open the door for the sale of Montana's public lands to the highest bidder, a move that would benefit out-of-state billionaires. Now, Daines wants another turn, but we aren't buying it. LCV Victory Fund is responsible for the content of this advertising.